got the recorder back on. Got the camera located at the drop where the sewer goes underneath the foundation. It is in the southwest corner of the bedroom where the window is. And you'll see outside on the west side of the home, the southwest corner, is a main cleanout which goes to the city, the building sewer to the city main. So right now what we're doing is we're looking at the branch that drops, and we're going to televise coming back from this spot. Another favor. Can you run the bathtub for me?
Yeah, I
do. Okay, we're pulling back. We're at the grade level where they ran the building drain. Right now we're running the bathtub on the main bathroom. And there is the Y for the bathtub. We can shut that off.
Okay, let me shut it off.
So, let's flush the main bathroom toilet. Okay. All right, now if you don't mind, let's run the vanities in the main bath. Okay, this is the base of the, to the right is the base of the stack for the vanities in the main bath. You can shut those for me. Okay, can we flush this toilet? Okay, this is the foyer bathroom. Now, if you don't mind, will you run that sink for me? The foyer bathroom sink. So the foyer bathroom sink should be on the same stack as the vanities. And there we have flow. So we, to the right is the main stack for the vanities. All three vanities go into this stack. You can go ahead and shut that for me. So now as we pull back, there is the closet bin for the toilet and the foyer. I'm going to pause the tape at this time and we're going to just mark the push rod for the camera. Okay, we've marked the push rod and we have located this spot. It is between the toilet and the vanity on the foyer bathroom, just to the east, northeast side of the main stack. So as I go a little forward, as you see to the right, this is where the main stack comes down like this. Okay. That makes sense?
Yeah.
So we've marked our push rod. There's a little bit. stuff. I don't know if that debris is from the broken pipe at all, like silt from the ground. The screen. It looks like it's a hole right in the pipe.